Hi, everyone. Aaron here for zollotech, and today the May 2020 Android security update was released for all supported devices. So that includes everything from the Pixel 2 and 2 XL all the way up to the Pixel 4 and 4 XL, and maybe future versions as well, such as the Pixel 4a and 4a XL when those come out. Now, if you have a Samsung device, Samsung has been pretty good at pushing these updates out. It may be out at the same time you're watching this, maybe a few days later, but in the past, they've been a day before, sometimes they're a day after. But it's up to your manufacturer to push that out. So if you have a different manufacturer phone, you'll have to wait for them to actually push that to your device. Now, this came in at a couple gigabytes if you had to sideload it, or it could be as low as 20 megabytes if you had to install it through over the air. I wasn't able to install it over the air right away. That's because it rolls out gradually to all of these devices, but you can see I have it installed now. It says security patch level, May 5th, 2020. So let's take a look at the build number. And the build number on this one is QQ2A200501.001. .B2. And this particular update is all about the security patches. So there's not a whole lot of features. In fact, expect a feature drop maybe at the beginning of June. We saw one around March, but there aren't any really big features in this particular update. But there are a couple things to note. The first thing is Google mentioned how it's going to implement contact tracing into Android devices, and they're going to roll that out through Google Play services. So expect an update with Google Play services at some point where it's integrated into the OS directly, and then you'll be able to have options to turn it on and off and see what sort of tracking notifications there are and things like that. So if that's something that you would like on, you'll have that option, and that will work along with Apple, where Apple and Google have actually worked together with all of this. So we've seen that in recent versions of iOS 13.5 betas, where they'll work with tracking and they'll work directly with Bluetooth to Android phones as well. So they'll be able to communicate with unique identifiers that are anonymous. Now, again, you should be able to turn that off if you'd like. Now, as far as anything that's new, like I said, it's security patches, so don't expect anything really exciting with this update. But as far as security updates, well, there's quite a few that should patch some issues this had. So for example, there are 3 framework security updates, 4 media framework security updates, 8 system updates, 5 kernel component updates, 4 MediaTek component updates, 10 Qualcomm component, and then 12 Qualcomm closed source security components. Now, if you have a Pixel device, that is the amount of components you'll have installed. If you have another Android device that doesn't pertain to Pixel, there may be a few less, but basically you'll have all of those. Now, like I said, this is a security update, so there isn't really anything physically to see. So expect things like battery to be the same as it was with the April security update, as well as speed and launching of apps and things like that. Everything should be fluid and fast, just like it's always been on a Pixel 4 and 4 XL. And if you have it for a Samsung device, I'd love to hear from you in the comments below, as I'm not exactly sure when they roll out, as those are sort of staggered for different people. So let me know the device you have and if you've received this update yet, whether it be a Pixel device or a Samsung device or another manufacturer as well. And so that's it for the May 2020 Android security update. Let me know if you've found anything else though in the comments below. And of course, I'll link this wallpaper in the description as I always do. If you haven't subscribed already though, please subscribe. And if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.